Guys, so this will be another one of my story time videos. I'll be making more. So this one takes place in school, like before, but this time in fifth grade with my teacher named Mrs. Deal. I hated her to the core. She hated me, and she loved everyone else, but not me. It was pink slip, and for people that don't know what a pink slip is, basically it's a no-no slip. You get a pink slip, people hate you. Mainly the principal. That's basically what a pink slip is. She hated me, I hated her. So one time after school, she pulled me over and she gave me a bag of evidence, quotation marks. And when I looked at it, none of it was mine. None of it was mine, except for one little like sleet of paper. One little bit of paper that I did a little doodle on. The rest of it was random stuff from random people. And the reason that I know is because one of the notes said, "Do you want to get the new Wings of Fire book?" And I know that I don't like Wings of Fire. But there was one person in my class that does like Wings of Fire. Marley. She likes Wings of Fire. I don't. So it was pretty dang obvious that she took it from Marley's desk and said that I made it. I hated her. And there's another slip that said, "Don't call me gay." And the note said, "Don't call me gay again, or this'll be you." And it showed a picture of a baby crying that's been punched. And I knew it wasn't mine because I don't write that good. It was like written in like half cursive. So I knew it was not mine. So I went to my parents and talked to them about it. So then they went to a meeting with the teacher, with Miss Deal, and they talked it all out. And I thank my mother for this to this day. But she helped me basically not get expelled, because she just dismantled every single point that Miss Deal had. Especially since she's really smart, a lot smarter than Mrs. Deal. So it was pretty easy to see through her facade, or well, Mrs. Deal's facade. And so then they got it solved out. I never got expelled, and I thank my mother to this day. But the one thing that I still hate about her is, I'm moving on to middle school, but in sixth grade, every time I would see her, she would always have this goofy smile on her face, thinking that I was her best student and we were best buds for life. Even though in her heart, she hated me. Wish I was dead. And I thought the same about her. Pretty much. Well, that's pretty much the end of it. Thank you for watching my story time video. I'll try making more. And check out my friend's channel, Tyrant's Flame. He's trying to get big. I'll just give him a bit of a shout out. And thank you for watching my video. I'll try making more of these. And a lot of them get to do with school, since for a lot of school, a lot of the stories come from school because all my teachers hated me. So yeah, thank you for watching my video. And yeah, bye.